An estimated 235,000 people in Canada experience homelessness each year. That's 4.3% of the population. Understanding who is most at risk helps create policies and programs to prevent or end homelessness. One tool that helps us understand who is most at risk is Gender-Based Analysis Plus, or GBA Plus. GBA Plus is an analytical tool that helps develop responsive and inclusive initiatives. It helps us better understand the issue and the people it affects so that supports can be tailored to their needs. Let's walk through the issue of homelessness from the perspective of an analyst working for the Government of Canada who is developing supports for groups within the veteran population. First, we have to consider how homelessness plays out differently for different people so that we can be responsive to diverse needs. We must consider how various factors might contribute to someone's risk of homelessness. We can look at data to determine what factors might increase risk and better understand these factors from people with lived experiences of homelessness. We know that certain groups are overrepresented among people who experience homelessness. For example, between 28 and 34% are Indigenous, 28% are racialized, 19% are youth, and one-third of them identify as 2SLGBTQI+, and 26% are living with disabilities. 85% of homeless individuals have chronic health conditions, and 30 to 35% have a mental illness. As many as 75% of women have a mental illness. What this shows is that people who are marginalized are disproportionately represented in the homeless population. 2% of Canada's homeless population is made up of veterans. Veterans experiencing homelessness are unique because of their shared connection to the military. 40% of veterans reported that the adjustment to life after service was difficult, and 32% said they faced significant difficulties in transitioning from military service to civilian life. This puts them at risk of mental health issues and addictions, which are known risk factors for homelessness. The challenges can be greater for women in the armed forces, as they often have a more difficult adjustment to civilian life than men. Women in the military are at higher risk of sexual assault. The impacts can last well beyond their release from the military and may require specific supports for life after service. Studies show that women veterans' income decreases after military service by 19% compared to only 0.2% for men veterans. This decline for women is attributed to a combination of lower pensions due to shorter service and lower labor market earnings after release. Violence can play a role in shaping pathways into homelessness, and women who become homeless also experience violence disproportionately. Research shows that over 50% of the veteran population under the age of 30 using homeless shelters are women. Women who have served in the military may be less likely to self-identify as veterans or to seek support. Research suggests that women veterans might be further marginalized because of a higher level of need for safe and affordable housing due to gender-based violence, childcare responsibilities, and poverty, which create compounding challenges in securing appropriate housing. With an enhanced understanding of the target populations and of their needs, we can develop responsive programs, services, and initiatives. For example, when designing homelessness supports, which include rent supplements, housing choice is key. Women and gender-diverse veterans, particularly those with children, have different housing needs than single men. Wraparound services such as mental health supports, employment assistance, or securing childcare can also make homelessness supports more effective. GBA Plus makes use of all opportunities to generate, collect, and use data to create the evidence required to inform policies and measure program outcomes. By applying GBA Plus, we can become more informed on the realities of diverse populations so that all veterans have a safe and affordable place to call home. If you or someone you know is a former member of the Canadian Armed Forces or RCMP experiencing homelessness, call us. The VAC Assistance Service can provide psychological support. It is available 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. The service is for veterans, former RCMP members, their families, and caregivers at no cost. You do not need to be a client of VAC to receive services.